Roy building momentum with a pin again up. One more look to Vanek. He scores! Thomas Vanek with brilliance.
Lindy Ruff says, I need him to perform like an elite player. I was disappointed in his game one. Three turnovers, not a factor. Oh my! Factor this, says Vanek.
Heatley trying the other side to Linder and Alfredson, a pair of Swedes there in that foot race. Machan is let's go, Buffalo. Spets it to the front. Oh! Magnificent stop by Miller. Absolute larceny on Danny Heatley. 14 seconds to go in the third. Tied up along the dasher. Zubris jimmies it free. Connolly for Drury. Connolly fires. Loose in front. Score! Daniel Briere!
Chance now for Getzlaff moving in. Oh, what a save, Hasek! Central Collegiate Hockey Association. This one is speared down and brought on by Maltby. Dropped on back for Cleary. Shooting one on. Oh, he didn't miss the post by much. Dropped back on and grabbed again for Maltby. Shot save. He must score!
Ryan Getzlaff tries to go back, but it's Kirk Maltby. Good stick. Now a two-on-two, a little drop pass. That shot came awfully close, but the Red Wings stay with it. Kirk Maltby, shot, follows his rebound. He knocks that puck out of midair.
20 to go, power play. The 5-on-3 part of it anyway. Back to Nick Lidstrom again, and then on to Lang once more. Lang across Zetterberg, and he went up over the glove hand of Giguere to the glass. Lang in front, score! It's a 5-on-3 power play goal. That's Soup, 3-2.
Robert Lang was determined that he was going to somehow, someway get the puck to Pavel Datsyuk to the left of J.S. Giguere. Perfect pass. He tried it twice before this. Puck never got through, and there was that lane. It had to be a perfect play, and Datsyuk knew it.
Antoine Vermette drops it off. Spezza joining the rush. Jason Spezza to the front. Bang, bang, play. Wonderful stop. Miller with highway robbery on Vermette.
What a no-look feed. That's a pass save and a beauty. And Vermette put it right back into the... That's a tremendous save. And Miller stays with it. And Vermette for Klemp.
Sammy Paulson, a wrister, and that one popped wide. Scott Niedermeyer jabbed it back onto Rob Niedermeyer. Back to Scott for a shot. He scores! The Ducks have won it in overtime. They empty the bench. They've gotten the split out of the series.
Go back to what the Hockey Central boys were talking about, and also the special teams, Joe. It is right now the difference in game one, which is in the books, and game two, which isn't in there yet.
Corvo fires, he scores! Joe Corvo off the draw. Ottawa goes home with a 2-0 series lead.